You know, when you get, when you really meet, when you meet Saul, maybe you don't like it that much. When you really meet him, you really love him, not everybody. See? But when you get to, no, but when you get to meet him, really, really who he is, you get to love him, not just to like him. So he's one of those members of the community who go around trying to imbue this community the much as he can. So I'd like to thank you so much for your hard work and your inspiration. It doesn't matter what he will do. If he says, come on, let's go sell pupusas, I will be there supporting him. Because he's a true leader from our community. Mm. He's not selfish. What he does is for us, for the business, for the people that live here. So thank you so much, and you're a true inspiration for myself. I cannot thank you enough for what you have done to our community. So thank you, and thank you.
On that being said, I need some... Go ahead. Okay. With that being said, I would like to also thank Saul for the opportunity to really expand and grow, not only as a business owner, but as an individual. And what we'll just said now about him giving back to the community, that is so true. I spent more time with this man the last 6 months, right? Eating our Dunkin' Donuts in the morning and plotting and figuring out how we're gonna make this happen, amongst other things. So with that being said, there is a plaque here from the office of Congressman Tony Cardenas for the Panorama Chamber of Commerce. They'd like to present you, sir.
Thank you.
All right.
Hey, what time do you guys go to Dunkin' Donuts again?
Oh yeah, usually around 10:30.
Thank you guys. I like to see young people involved too. That's really good. Thank you guys for being here.